is I was sick with pneumonia.
Yeah.
And I actually ended up in hospital. And the day that I went to hospital, my grandma had a heart attack as well.
Yeah.
So she passed away the day following that. And then also Ella and I, we had baby scans on, which we couldn't go to. So the last 2 weeks for me has been really, really difficult. So for me personally, in the last 2 weeks, I've got to experience the hope that 98.5 provides. So I'm getting a bit sad talking about it. And so I had 2 weeks off. I was basically locked in bed, and all this bad stuff had happened. But to be able to tune into the radio and listen to you guys, you know, it was really inspiring. So, and I got to experience the hope that you guys bring firsthand. So.